Hello, everyone. Happy to see you all again. I'm Wang Xiang, the president of Xiaomi. It's also the first time I'm meeting everyone as our acting CFO. This is the first result announcement since the onset of COVID-19 pandemic. I sincerely hope our result will strengthen your confidence in Xiaomi. In this quarter, we coped courageously with the pandemic. As a result, we achieved top and bottom line growth despite the market downturn. Our smartphone plus AIoT dual engine strategy is continuously effective and well received globally. During the reporting period, Xiaomi's global smartphone shipments achieved growth despite the market downturn, outpacing our major international peers. We are recognized as the number one brand in smart living. Our IoT business maintained its industrial leading position. Xiaomi has already become a truly global company. I would like to share a good news with you all. During the first quarter, our smartphone business put up an encouraging performance. As you all know, the COVID-19 outbreak in the first quarter affected both demand and supply in our industry. Nonetheless, we strive to achieve growth against headwinds and would like to express our gratitude to all our partners. Meanwhile, our dual brand strategy continued to inject vitality into our business. Our 5G penetration rate is in industry leading position. Xiaomi brand successfully strengthened its position in the premium segment. Shipment of Mi 10 series quickly exceeded 1 million units. The Redmi brand continued to pursue the ultimate price performance ratio across different price points, making innovative technologies readily accessible to the masses. In the field of smart living, we continue our efforts to make a connected world a reality for billions of people across the globe. Our smart TV shipments maintained its number one position in mainland China and top five across the world. Our Wi-Fi 6 router, 65 watts gallium nitride charger, and a Mi Band recorded tremendous sales growth. Our wide selection of smart living products had greatly enhanced connectivity for our users. In this quarter, our internet services became more diversified and robust. Globally, MIUI MAU was 330 million, while MAU of our smart TVs and a Mi Box was 30.4 million. Internet services revenue, excluding advertising and gaming from mainland China smartphones, accounted for nearly 40% of our total internet services revenue. We continue to put in our best effort to proactively grow our global business. Currently, Xiaomi has gained wide support from Mi fans in various markets, including India, Western Europe, Eastern Europe, Southeast Asia, Latin America, and Africa. Xiaomi has made continuous progress in Western Europe as growth in our smartphone shipments outpaced our major international peers. In Spain, Xiaomi had a historical breakthrough, being ranked number one in terms of market share for the first time ever. In India, our smartphone shipments has already ranked number one for 11 consecutive quarters. Our mission is to relentlessly to build amazing products with honest prices, letting everyone in the world enjoy a better life through innovative technology. I sincerely hope every Mi fans stay safe and healthy. In this quarter and the ones to come, Xiaomi will continue to ride out the storm with everyone and enjoy rainbow afterwards together.